We'll try.
We will break these chains. We'll crush the mountains. Something that's dead. Why not to be exposed? Betrayed for your friend. The age of shadows. Insurrection, you lie great and small. No protection, you're not ready now. This death we have knows, we've seen it all before. We know what follows, what we know that we are. We will break these chains. We'll crush the mountains. Something I can say. No one's been exposed. Betrayed for your friend. The age of shadows. Let's go to
and
It's like up here. This is my thigh. Have you ever pooped from your thigh? I defy you to poop from your thigh. Then we can talk about me scratching my ass.
I defy you to poop from your thigh.
Yeah, it's got that element there, too. Yeah. Good stuff.
Oh,
Thank you very much. So, seems we're coming to an end of yet another barn bash. As far as I know, we're the end of the line. And I don't know about you guys, but I had a fucking awesome time this year. What do you think? Yeah, that's what I thought. Now we've got another one you guys might recognize. Mr. Plumber, what goes on in your head? Mr. Plumber, don't dare you talk to me that day. Your life don't confuse you to grab it. So next on the docket, if I am not mistaken, is a brand new original. And we promise we're trying to get more of these in. I think we're off to a good start. This one, if you're ready for it, is called Follow the Stones. Until Sean, after Sean. This one is called After Sean Tunes.
Sean's good.
This song is called Sean's Good. This song is called Just Checking, I Make It Work.
Is everyone as good and toasty as I am?
If Kathy's had the cross, was the road of the rock and roll. We're stuck in a tunnel vow to protect the metal. The endless voice now to the glorious of the hill. But we run out in glorious way. We lost the outlet for it. He has grabbed the door. He walks in our time and now just running on.
Next one is about tuna fish. It's called Chicken of the Sea.
In the Sea.
Chicken of the Sea.
And in the sea.
The chicken in the sea? No. Chicken along with the sea? I don't know, man. You ready?
Down, rush to heaven. If you want to live,
entertainment at Barn Bash. Well, I mean, at least the hired guns, you guys can of course go out and make your own entertainment.
I think I'm that short.
Yeah,
there we go.
All right.
Hello, everybody.
So anyone who knows a little bit of our band history knows that we always... Now I know why Ben got so pissed, Keith. I'm going to go deaf by the time I'm 30.
What?
Thank you.
What?
Anyway, anyone who knows anything about our band history knows we were not always Shadowborn. We used to be a band called Age of Shadows. That didn't pan out ultimately, but we did keep one song. It's called Stonewall.
I'm gonna take you on a journey back to 1862.
Thank you very much, Brandon!